Ooh, left at the park, oh, right, ATM. I really need ATM. It's like, oh, excuse me. Can you help me?
Me?
Yes, I need to find an ATM.
What's an ATM?
Never mind. Can you help me find a bank?
Oh, why, yes. I mean, no. Excuse me, sir.I need Mr. Sentence Man. Mr. Sentence Man, I need your help.
I am Super Sentence Man, and I know your problem. You have never talked to strangers before. That is, people you don't know.
Right. And I'm not supposed to talk to strangers. Mommy told me that.
Well, today's super sentence is, I've never done something before.Like this, I've never talked to strangers before.
Oh, I've never talked to strangers before. Okay, thank you.
Well, wait, we're just getting started. Do you have any more super sentences?
I've never left my city before.
I've never left my city before. Super.
Oh, I have one.
Well, go for it.
I never cut my hair before.
Yes, I can see that. I have never cut my hair before. Well, those are some super sentences. Now, what super sentence do you need to use with this stranger?
Oh, sir, I've never talked to strangers before. I'm not supposed to.
And that, my friends, is how you use a super sentence. Remember, a super sentence every day will make your English great.
Oh, well, my name is Bob, and now I'm not a stranger anymore.
Hi, I'm Cindy, and this is Coco. And we don't know where the bank is or the ATR.
ATM?
Yep. Oh. Bye-bye.
Super Sentence Man?
Mm-hmm.
Do you know where the ATM is?
Well, yes, but I'm not supposed to talk to strangers, so...Bye-bye. I'm just kidding. The ATM is that way. Bye-bye.
Thank you.